shown you how to make the best point guard that can do everything. I've shown you how to make the best play sharp type of build. Now today I'm about to show you the best slashing center type of build. Yes, a center and a slasher combined into one build. That is what we're making today. Lobs are always a fast way to rep up, so if you're looking to be like the top rep this year, then this might be the build for you. But even if you're not, this build is still so much fun. Like, I dropped 68 in the demo. I mean, I did choke getting 70, but still 68 points with no animations, no signature styles or anything like that. Like, the speed on this thing is insane. Look at this, look how fast I just changed direction here. See it, give me that dunk. Look at the spin move. Ooh, too easy. Look at this rebound. I get this rebound, I'm gone. I am gone. Hop step. Hop steps are still overpowered this year, I already know. And now, look at this. Just getting out of hand. Look at this. Oh my goodness, what is that? And just check out this defensive play real quick. Look, I'm clamping Giannis up. I'm clamping Giannis. Now I'm over here, I'm helping. I'm helping on Bledsoe, I'm helping, but I'm quick enough to get back on Giannis. Contest the three, and I'm gone. Look, bang, no one's catching me. I even got time to get flashy on the fast break. Alright, let me show you how to make this build. You're gonna want to pick the half blue, half red pie chart. I know everybody's gonna be making the pure reds, and this is a great build, but personally I want slashing takeover, so I'm gonna need to pick the half blue, half red. Physical profile at the top with the max speed. Now attributes for finishing, you want to max out all of these and bring the post hook up until you get 23 finishing badges. Mid-range, you want to put to a 59. 3-point, you just want to put to a 46. Ball handle, you want to bring to a 39. Max out all of these defensive stats. Steal, you just want to put to a 51, and then max the rest of these at an 87. And there you go, 24 defensive and rebounding badges. Body shape, we're going built. Now with the height, we want to bring this right down to 6'9". 6'9"s were the best in 2K20, and they're going to be the best in 2K21. Because it's kind of the same game. Don't worry about being a little shorter. If you know how to box out, you're still going to get every rebound that you should. Weight, you want to bring right down to minimum, 190. Wingspan, you want to max that at 91. There you go, that is the build. We got a 94 driving dunk, 95 standing dunk, 59 mid-range, 46 three-pointer. I mean, it's not good, but it's not terrible. 61 ball handle. You're not going to be doing anything crazy with that, but it's still better than the average center. We got a 90 block, and our rebounding will be in the 90s with the plus 4 at 99. 91 speed, 90 acceleration, man. This build is crazy. And the best part of all, we get slashing takeover. Let's go. We built a glass cleaning finisher. Shades of Andre Drummond, Clint Capella, Big Clint, and Ben Wallace. I'm gonna just quickly run through the badges I'd put. You need the big three contact, relentless, slithery. You need put back boss on bronze just for the animations. Consistent bronze, fancy footwork, you need that. I have a feeling Pro Touch is gonna be OP this year with the new layup system, but I don't know, try that out. We'll go Lob City and maybe Acrobat. For the one shooting badge, I mean, you already know, but you might want to put it on Range Extender or Hot Zone Hunter. Playmaking, Quick First Step or Unpluckable, maybe even Bailout. Defensive badges, you want Bronze Box, Chase Down, Hall of Fame Rebound, Hall of Fame Intimidator. We'll chuck clamps on Bronze. Brick Wall, you need that. Pogo, you need that. Rim Protector, you need that. And there you go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I've shown you all the builds I'll be making this year. I might make a shooting center, but I don't know yet. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. Turn the noties on, because I'm going to be posting a lot, man. I'm back on my 2K17 type grind. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy this one, man. I'll catch you guys next time.